Captain Serdal Can, how do you define your occupation and which are your main activities?
My occupation was ocean-going master on board the vessels. Before, my main activities now marine consultancy, marine consultant, and also advisor. Also, some companies advising me on maritime affairs and shipping industry, and chartering and brokering subjects.
How did you find out about the position, and how long have you been in your position? Can you summarize how your career has evolved so far?
Normally, my position was progressed day by day, but some companies called me as an advisor for maritime industry and shipping companies, and some troubles. This company is consulting me as a maritime claims regarding maritime claims and maritime courts, especially. My position is very well.
Okay. What relevant experience qualifications did you have before applying the job?
I had been worked as a captain for many years, and also I had been worked as a lecturer in TÜDEV. Normally TÜDEV, university equality in comparison with the European schools. And also I've educated in Istanbul University for maritime operations also, and I have lots of maritime info regarding my sector.
Okay. What skills are you required for the job?
Normally, my experience at sea. I collected this experiences from the various types of ships, because I worked in lots of huge number of vessels, container, ro-ro, bulk carrier. Also, I have affairs with the shipping companies who's owned this vessel.
Okay, which personal characteristics, like physical personality and the interest, do you consider valuable for this job, for your existing job?
First of all, personal characteristics must be personality, good personality, and maritime interest also. Also, curious. You've been curious for the maritime industry.
What training have you received during your employment? Extra.
Say again, please.
What training have you received during your employment?
I have a graduate from Turkish Naval Academy and also Istanbul University education and training also. Training at sea. Education in university.
Okay. Actually, it is not easy to answer this question, but can you describe what an average day like is for you, for this job?
Average
day.
Average day is you have your day must be full with the jobs and also ship operations related to shipping movements and operations and cargo operations, also customers affairs, also owners affairs, chartering interests. We have lots of jobs in shipping companies, also in the ship.
Okay, what are the main aspects you enjoy about your work?
Main aspects, what do you mean main
aspects? Main aspects means, did you enjoy your job?
Of course, I enjoy my job because I liked maritime industry and ships, vessels and shipping companies, also operations. Operations and chartering, also chartering.
Are there any major drawbacks related to your work?
Drawbacks? Marine operations in futures, drawbacks.
Okay. And how do you see your career evolving in the next few years?
Next few years, increasing, also progressive, successful, and wide variety of different regulations, also different subjects, also unknown future.
Okay, what advice would you give to someone interested in following the same occupation?
They have to follow the new regulations, also new industries, also new technologies, also new information.
Okay. What they shouldn't do?
Shouldn't do? This is different, difficult questions. Shouldn't. The people in this sector must read and follow the technologies. If mustn't read the regulations and technologies, they are in the red level.
Okay.
And yes, please.
Thank you for your cooperation.
You're welcome for good conversation.
Okay. Thank you. Bye.